Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to Bloodborne. Last time, we got frenzy killed by a giant invisible Cthulhu boss hanging from the ceiling of a churchy thing. But we were told to visit by some guy, and it turned out that that was probably a trap. And I'm curious. No, we still have the tonsil stone. I say. So, we randomly got put here in the lecture room. And I'm super disoriented and disconnected. This is just like what happened to us back when we got taken by one of the body bag enemies. And we got taken to the unseen village. Unseen and invisibility and stuff seems to be a pretty strong theme here. What are you? There's somebody in there. You are probably not very human. Kind of don't want to talk to you. Also, we sent somebody back to Yosevka's clinic, and we should go back and see if we get a reward from her.
What a joy it is to behold the divine. It must be such a pleasure. You're in my debt, you know. You're nigh on a beast of the field. But here you are, treading a measure with the gods.
Is this like...
Are your feet as fat as your wits? Oh, cease this dithering. Take the plunge. Throw yourself to the wolves.
Everybody laughs in this game. Like, they're all going hollow. I know it's the wrong game, but you know what I mean.
Are your feces?
I'm wondering if this is like some sort of cult, because he keeps talking about God, seeing a god or something. But things have slowly been getting more and more Lovecraftian. What's the point of this hallway here? I don't understand. I don't understand. I'm gonna fight a boss in here or something. Cause this area looks freaking enormous. Let's see how you died before. Nope, not helpful. I really don't want to be walking around with a torch, because it's removing my ability to counterattack. I don't even know where to go at this point. Oh, door does not open this side. We're just gonna continue down here and kind of weigh our options, so to speak. See what options we have available to us. And yes, I am going to check every damn nook and cranny. And I'm going to be super paranoid while I do it. Something. Probably on the other side of this door. Which is locked. See, hang on. Listen to this. I don't like that sound. Not at all. But we've got stairs that we can go up there, and we got... Oh, we got a couple doors here. I thought we only had one more. Oh, good grief, how many doors are there here? I don't like this. Door to the outside. What? Not what I was expecting to have happen, that is for sure. Weird, because you don't often get loading screens just transitioning between areas in these games. The Nightmare Frontier. So we have yet another new area here. And I can't go back. I don't like this at all. Don't ring a sinister bell. Sinister bell is the bell of invasion. Oh! I wonder... Is she summoning somebody to invade? I would assume so, based on what the message said. Bellringers were summoning minions in the chalice thing. There's something creepy over here. A beast of some sort, I'm sure. A lightning beast! Of course, why not? What on earth? Your mouth is sideways. Your face is a sideways mouth. I don't like anything that's happening here. I don't like this. I'm so disoriented. This is creepy as hell, too. Like everything else in this game. I don't like these new enemies. I don't like the bell ringer woman thing, whatever that was all about. We haven't been swarmed by the little red minions yet. There are a lot of bad noises coming from over there. Get that item. Two more lead elixirs. I guess we're going down here into this cave. I don't want to go down here into this cave. Is this a trap? Not gonna go down there. I don't know what's happening. These, like, cracked open tombstones, I guess, with the... I don't really know what's going on with them. Yeah, they're split something. They look like the last teleporting tombstone in the Hunter's Dream we haven't been able to use. Oh, there's a bunch of you. Not interested. Like these sounds. Okay, there's another one of the beasts right down there. Is that him snorting, or is there like something above? I really don't like this area. Can we go back? Oh, hello. Oh my gosh, you have like super long claw things. Oh, and you got like snakes in your mouth too. Because of course you do. Go away. Not interested. Go away. Nope, no, 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 no. Oh man, how am I still alive? Your torch is gone though. Holy crap. Oh, and they don't even drop anything. Where did we come from? We came from over here, didn't we? I really don't like this place. It's cool looking. I'm guessing that's a thing that we want to get to. The Nightmare Frontier, eh? Whoops, didn't mean to do that. Hit the wrong button. Can we... pretty please not be here? Yes. We'll come back later. Oh, we have so many places to explore still. That place is terrifying. I think I need to crank up my bolt resistance if I'm gonna go there. She's resting again.
Ah, welcome home, good hunter. I must have drifted off. What is it you desire?
You have anything new to say?
Hunters have told me about the church, about the gods and their love. But do the gods love their creations? I am a doll created by you humans. Would you ever think to love me? Of course. I do love you. Isn't that how you've made me?
Kind of creepy, and I feel like Wheelchair Man does love you, considering how he talked about you before.
Hunters have talked about, but okay. Farewell, good mate.
This game is weird. So that's... okay, so the lecture building is... in Nightmaresville. Yeah, Nightmare Headstone lecture building. So I guess we're going back here. 17, good grief. I keep getting more and more humanity insight stuff, and I don't really know what to do with it. Buy more fire paper, I guess. That stuff seems remarkably useful. All right, so I stepped outside and it was really creepy. Do you have anything new to say?
Are you?
No, you do not. So I wonder if we're going to keep seeing that, like, the same type of enemies here. Let's start at this end and kind of work our way back. Ooh, or we could go up. Oh, I don't like options. It might be time to just equip the stupid... hand lantern. It really gives us, like, so little light. Oh, no! Holy crap. Okay, well, we found the staff that work here. Presumably. And you're not real because you didn't leave a corpse. I don't like this. Note to self, look up. Just break all these chairs though. All right, that was strangely satisfying. Do we do the outer ring too? Yeah, we do. So if I See, the hand lantern gives us, like, so little light, I don't think it's worth it. Ooh, we can use the beast roar, I forgot about that. What do you do? Wonder if that's worth equipping on our hotbar. I used two of my bullets for that. I don't know, worth a shot, you never know. I am now going to be looking up for more of the creepy scholar guys. Oh, can we actually go up here? Yes, we can. Oh, and it's not up. It's into a lecture building, lecture hall. I see one all the way down at the end of the hallway. I don't see anybody up above, though, who might drop down on us. So do they just materialize, like how they disappear when they die? There's an item here. Student uniform. Do I want to be a student here? Not when it's been run by these creepy ghost jelly blob men. With, like, Freddy Krueger fingers. Can I just sneak up behind you? You're creepy as hell. And, like, you're liquid. I don't understand. I don't know what's going on here. There's Mad Men's knowledge everywhere, though. Your theater key. Give the lecture theater in the lecture building. Today, the two-story lecture building is adrift in the nightmare, but once it was a place of reflection, where scholars learned of history and archaeology. Perhaps it still is, as the students in the lecture theater appear to await the return of their professor. Are these students that we're killing? That's perhaps even creepier. Student uniform. Okay, basically the same text. Uniform of the students of Bergenworth, a bygone institute of learning. This alternative lacks the thick cape. The Healing Church has its roots in Bergenworth, and naturally borrows heavily from its uniform design. The focus not on knowledge or thought, but on pure pretension. Would surely bring Master Willem to despair, if only he knew. I don't understand. Looks like they give massive status effect resistances. Arcane and, like, really good frenzy. Let's just see how that compares. Not as good as what we got on now. Really good arcane, though. Massive arcane. Indecent bolt. What's the highest bolt we can get? 100. 110. Okay. Cool. Good to know for when I have to go deal with the sideways face monsters again. Okay, so this place is connected. So we've been through that before. Cool. We have a locked... Or we have a key now. I forget where the locked door was. I remember that there was one. If not multiples. So is this Bergenworth? Does that mean that we're in Bergenworth right now? In such a creepy way. Oh, holy cow. So Does blood damage work here? Is this what I want to be doing? No. Okay, and you... You, like, spit goo at us? I don't like this. Oh, swing and a miss. I feel like that's a different thing in the... Oh my gosh, you are really creepy. I don't know if that's a different enemy in the back, or if... Just... Don't like this. No, he's gonna lunge, or something. Yeah. Oh no! I didn't realize that stuff was lingering so long. So this is the worst thing ever. Yeah, that one doesn't have a hat. The two in the back didn't have hats. They didn't have the little mortar boards. So this game has gone from werewolves to, like, creepy, sort of Lovecraftian tentacle face things. Wondrous bonfire, indeed. Oh, all's well, but don't be fooled. Pitiful, really. Are you one of these weird, like, liquid ghost people?
Are your feet...
I still get my blood echoes. I have to fight through this again. I wonder if fire would be particularly effective here. And you know what? I'm gonna equip that student's garb. Because it seems like a massive arcane resistance would help a lot against these creepers. Oh, good. You can be stunned. Oh my gosh, your reach is so long. You know what? Nope. Sorry. We're gonna go fire paper on you. Yes, it's so good. Oh, fire. Oh. Yeah, fire is really good here. Oh no, stay away from that. That was just like puking up a puddle. I don't understand what's happening here. Other than that, seems bad. I don't want to let you drink that stuff. Cool. So they dropped a couple of items. Sedatives. And bullets. Bullets are good. Are those the students? When there's more of you? Yeah, okay, that torch is super effective against him. Yowza. I don't like this at all. There are zero things that I enjoy about this place. Creepy, puddly goo men. No, we'll deal with one up front first, because he's by himself. The other two are... yeah, friends. Three torch blasts to deal with you. Oh, and you're one of the ones without a hat again. I don't like these ones. The hat ones seem really easy to deal with. So if this is Bergenworth, or at least like related to Bergenworth, did blood turn them into these goop monsters? And how many lecture halls full of these enemies are we gonna have to go through? Thank you. emotes. I still don't know how to actually put emotes into messages. You're coming from the other direction? There was a person just kind of standing there. A mimic? No. Good. Auger of Abritus? Partially summon Abritus. Remnant of the Eldritch Truth encountered at Bergenworth. Use phantasms, the invertebrates known to be augurs of the Great Ones, to partially summon abandoned Abritus. The initial encounter marked the start of an inquiry into the cosmos from within the old labyrinth and led to the establishment of the choir. I don't understand any of that at all. We need to have 18 arcane to use it, though, and it uses one quicksilver bullet per use. So these feel kind of like our sorceries or miracles or something. Like, these are almost our spells. Beast Roar is like, it feels kind of Wrath of the Gods-ish. That's interesting that it gives us items like that. I mean, I guess you have to get the actual spell items in Dark Souls as well. So we came in here and we killed all these guys. We did actually get a good chunk of Blood Soul Echoes for doing so. But I didn't get, like, a key or anything. Doesn't look like there's anywhere else for us to go in here. Can't do anything with the desk. What do you have to say? Ooh, Quicksilver Bullet and Wondrous Special Medicine. Yeah, I guess they did drop a Quicksilver Bullets and a Wondrous Special Medicine. What's the sedative do? Calm the nerves. No kidding. Those who delve into the arcane fall all too closely to madness, and thick human blood serves to calm the frayed nerves of these inquisitive minds. Naturally, this often leads to a reliance on blood menstruation. Blood. So does that restore health? Or does that... I wonder if that, like, cures frenzy or something. Time for blood echoes. Yeah, I guess we did get a good chunk of blood from there. So there's the door to the outside. Did I ever actually go in here? No. Not a mimic. Red jelly. That looked like a chalice ritual thing. Oh, creepy. Gross. Stillborn infants born of a creature of unknown origin of the type found in some corners of the old labyrinth. That's disgusting. That's really, really gross. Okay. So I guess we've cleared this place out? Other than the creepy guy back here by the door. Went through you.
Are you OCs?
Huh. Yeah, I guess we're done here. There wasn't anything else back in here, was there? No. I am not sure how I feel about any of this. I don't want to do nightwear. Blah, 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 blah. I don't want to go through the Nightmare Frontier. That place is super terrifying. Like, that place really creeped me out. I wonder if anything happens if you get, like, more insight. Because it appears as though we can only actually talk to these these demon baby messenger things when we're at 10 or more insight. So I'm going to resist the temptation to spend this. The other thing is we got some really good... Oh, I will spend my souls, though. Can we level up? I might do that instead. We got pretty good arcane resistance from the garb that we're wearing right now. So it might be worth paying a visit to the Witches of Hemwick again. Seeing if I can take them on now that I'm fairly resistant to magic. We get more of a bonus from my little handsaw if I raise skill. So I'm going to do that. And we're 500 blood echoes away from getting another level. I could also shoot for a higher arcane so that we could use those weird trinkets. I don't know about that. They all seem to scale really high with arcane as well. So I don't know.
Farewell.
I don't know if it's going to be worthwhile for us unless we go, like, all in on arcane. We can't buy you because I just spent all my souls. That's fine, that's fine. Fire paper is so expensive. How are we doing on Molotovs? We have a lot in storage. Yeah, I'll buy 3 more fire papers. That fire paper is really, really handy. You know what we'll do? We'll go back to Yosevka and see if I get a reward from her. Loading screens. Still painfully long. Yosevka, I sent a person back here. Give me a present, please.
Oh, hello. You're all right. Very good. You're safe with me now. I presume you're to thank?
I don't trust you at all.
It's going well. Stabilized, for the most part.
See your face?
Fascinating, really. Here you are, as promised.
Oh, but it makes
that sound. Thank goodness you found me, dear. Find me some more.
That sound it made when I finished talking to her, I feel like she's, like, experimenting on them or something.
If you find, I endeavor to treat, so please.
Yuck, 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 yuck. Don't trust you at all. Rather than force y'all to sit through a bunch more loading screens, I'm gonna go back and we'll go probably fight the witches boss again, I guess, next time. So thank you for joining me, and we got that to look forward to.